Saurashtra skipper Jaydev Unadkat, who led the team to their maiden Ranji Trophy title, expressed his concern with the coronavirus threat. The bowler plays for the Rajasthan Royals in the Indian Premier League that has been suspended till April 15 due to the pandemic.
Yeah, I think the situation is obviously at the moment it's very, very prevailing. So we have to be cautious, and I think whatever precautions there are to be taken regarding the tournaments coming up. Yeah, so I mean, whatever will be there will be good for everyone. It's not just for the players, but it's for the spectators as well. You know, the only thing that you want is to at least live and watch the game. You can watch it on TV, or you can watch it come to the stadium and watch it. But you have to live for it. You don't want to let the virus spread more out of control. So I would obviously take whatever precautions are there, and I'm sure, you know, guys sitting up will be taking the precautions, and it will be good for the, not just for the game, but for the nation, for the world as a whole. Because at the end of the day, we are all humans. We want to survive as this human tribe, and we just don't want to give away to some virus, and then we are not here to play the game itself.
Following the health ministry's advisory, the IPL has been pushed till April 15, and there is a strong possibility of the tournament being played behind the closed doors. The Ranji final between Saurashtra and Bengal was also played behind the closed doors to prevent the novel coronavirus situation.